Hello, there's two things I want to discuss today. Firstly, I'm going to start off with my sketchbook. Then I'm going to go into Why People Should Buy Higurashi instead of watch the anime. Though the anime is equally as good. But firstly, I'm going to just show you guys my manga page. These two pages were stuck together because I drew something on the other page which I absolutely hated. And then we have Naruto, I think is his name. Then Pain. Then we have whatever her name is. Then we have him, whose hair I ruined. Then we have him, who looks atrocious. And right. Okay, that's all I've done so far with my Naruto sketchbook. And then we have Higurashi. Okay, so the reason why I say people should buy the manga is because the manga, especially in volume one, had me scared and sleeping with the light on for about a week. Reason being is because of the amount of build up the first volume had. And at first, I thought it was just gonna be trash, and I honestly was regretting even buying this or picking it up remotely thinking it's good. But you know what? I was wrong, and I say people should really buy the manga because it's really good, better than the anime. This is my favorite part because she goes nuts right here, and yeah, that's all I really have to share with you this video. And next video, I'll be reviewing some different manga. So this happened every video I filmed. Okay, it doesn't matter. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in 2 weeks.